This channel is mostly about trading cryptocurrencies on markets, but I want you to also know how to store your funds responsibly. If you were trading on the stock market, you wouldn't just use your trading account as a savings account, would you? The general rule of thumb is that you should never trade what you can't afford to lose. And if you're not trading with your cryptocurrency, you probably shouldn't be keeping it in your exchange account. That's why I'm going to give you a quick primer on wallets. Wallets are exactly what they sound like. They're a way for you to keep your cryptocurrencies on your person, your hard drive. There are services out there like Coinbase that give you basically wallets in the cloud. Coinbase is fine. I have money in Coinbase and I trust them, but let's face the facts. It happens. There's no FDIC insurance in this world. If you can, it would really help with your peace of mind and mine if you store your coins locally on your machine. In the upcoming videos, I'm going to show you just how to get all that set up. If I haven't yet covered the installation process for the wallet of your favorite coin, let me know in the comments. I'll be adding videos to this section routinely.